Well, we've got a second half of basketball for you. We think it's going to be pretty good. A big comeback, though, is needed for this game to be competitive, and it probably has to happen quickly. What a game we're seeing from Michael Jordan.
And how about the amount he's contributing in the scoring column?
Get to work.
That's tipped. Yep, it counts.
It's just one of those nights where, and although an undersized center.
Oh, the power on that.
Wow, he doesn't make plays like that very often.
Oh, oh. That is just nasty.
Oh, the athleticism on that finish.
No.
It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game. And here we go, the Bulls fast break. Lobs it up for Jordan. And slam dunk.
And we say it time and time again, so I'll repeat it. Have to be careful with the ball, or this is what happens.
Jordan double clutches in mid-flight. Los Angeles leading by 7. He muscles it in through the contact, and they call the foul. He's on his way to the free throw line.
Yeah, Kevin, it used to be. And I watch a lot of these players come in. The game is decided. You know,
thanks for joining us here on 2K Sports for NBA basketball. This is Kevin Harlan with Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg and our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. Now the starting group for the visitors.
Interesting concept. In theory, it certainly might allow for more teams to be engaged down the stretch.
Then Greg, the monster dunk to finish it off.
Boy, picture perfect teamwork that time, guys. One guy sacrificing for.
The game arrival, sponsored by Express. Dress like a pro. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the biggest game of the year, the last game of the season, a winner-take-all single-game NBA final. With Greg Anthony and Hall of Famer Doris Burke, this fourth period holds in store for us. We've got Stone, and it's Dennis in at the three. Here's Stojic, hits the outside fadeaway. Guys, what do you think?
Well, they'll need a very quick basket out of this time.
Here's Hammonds. He's covered by Fisher. A putback. Fisher grabs the board. 4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Stojic. This is it to Brokaw. Here's Stojic. Good on the three-point shot.
They made the most.